And the city of Winchester is also dealing with water issues. Winchester Municipal Utilities issued a water shortage notice this evening. It's asking customers to notify the department if they observe any leaks and also to cut back on water usage as much as possible until storage tanks can resume normal levels.